In 11th grade is when I decided that I wanted to go into a STEM field and study STEM in college. And I've been really concerned that I won't be able to keep up with people that have been doing STEM since like kindergarten, know that they love robotics and things like that. Seeing momentum gave me the opportunity to really prove it to myself that this is what I want to do and this is what I'm interested in.
It was a very rewarding experience to be part of a team that was equally as passionate and excited to contribute to this project as I was. I think our team had a very healthy balance of trusting each other with our skills and our abilities and also being able to engage themselves in our individual projects. Those two combination of things really allowed us to succeed and support each other.
This year, more than any other year, we really experienced the diversity of what students can create when you give them an open-ended prompt. So what we asked them to do this year was create a 10-minute educational demo using virtual reality. That sounds like a pretty intense prompt, and it's even more so given that these are freshmen and sophomores. They have no idea how to do virtual reality. Many of them have not really done programming, and yet they managed to go from zero to a fully functional project in 24 days. And that was just amazing.
Throughout the project, we worked on almost all the parts together so they would come together seamlessly and we could make sure that the project would run as smooth as possible. When we began, it was pretty simple, but then we started to run into a lot of issues, and the more things you add, the more possibility there is of having issues. But I feel like together we pulled it through, we got a project that could work. It's implemented really nicely in my opinion, and I feel like we made the best use of virtual reality that we could.
I'm going into Core 16, which is aerospace engineering, and like all other engineering fields, I think it requires a lot of computer science, because computer science is sort of helping to push that field forward and integrate that field with other fields. There were a lot of things that I just didn't know how to do, and so I had to defer to my teammates. And a lot of the times I also used the things that I didn't know, and my teammates did know, as learning opportunities for myself. I think that was a unique experience that I hadn't had before, and I'm really glad that I'm having it now at the beginning of my MIT experience so that it doesn't detract from working in a group setting later on when the stakes are higher.
I think the best part of Momentum is the community that it fosters. It builds in mentors through TAs, but it also builds in important friendships, and the fact that they have to work so closely in such a short amount of time in groups of four, and also being in office hours together, they really get to know one another. And I believe this is going to inform lifelong friendships that I think will really serve them throughout their MIT career, but also beyond.